the panel has been discussing the spirituality and the forces of God, but I also believe that there are two forces that are here with us, that we do have our God that we can depend on, but there's also a power of darkness that we do need to be aware of. And that's where the choice begins.
Do you believe that you can choose between one or the other?
Most absolute definitely.
Yeah. Now, Marianne Williamson says in her book, Return to Love, that we're always walking in the direction of one or the other, that all of your actions in life, either you're moving toward the darkness or you're moving toward the light.
That's right.
She calls it fear and love. There's this wonderful book called Ishmael by Daniel Quinn, anyway, it's a gorilla talking, but anyway. It talks about, one of the points it brings out is one of the mistakes that human beings make is believing that there is only one way to live.
That's
and
right.
That we don't accept that there are diverse ways of being in the world, that there are millions of ways to be a
then
human
how do
being.
We please
and,
God?
And many ways, no, but many paths right. to what you call God.
That
and
is
her
crazy.
Path might be something else, and when she gets there, she might call it the light. But her loving and her kindness and her generosity brings her, if it brings her to the same point that it brings you, it doesn't matter whether she called it God along the way or not.
And I guess the danger that could be in that, I mean, it sounds great on the onset, but if you really look at both sides, I
there
could
couldn't
be a person,
possibly be just one way. What about Jesus? What about Jesus?
God even brings them up in the hope of touching, and you say there isn't only one way.
There is one way and only one way, and that is through Jesus.
There couldn't possibly be with
because
the millions of people in the world.
Because you say there isn't.
There couldn't possibly be.
Because you say, you intellectualize it and say there isn't. If
no.
you don't believe that, you're all buying into the lie.
But that makes you right.
Do you think, that if you are somewhere on the planet... If you're somewhere on the planet and you never hear the name of Jesus, you never hear the name of Jesus, but yet you live with a loving heart, you lived as Jesus would have had you to live, you lived for the same purpose that Jesus came to the planet to teach us all, but you are in some remote part of the earth and you never heard the name of Jesus, you cannot get to heaven, you think?
And that is covered in the scriptures, too. People
heart,
are talked about
truly,
that.
God knows the heart.
Does God care about your heart or God care about if you call his son Jesus?
Well, you know, Oprah, God, Jesus cannot come back until that gospel is preached in the four corners of this earth. So, you know, figure it out.
Okay, I can't get into a religious argument with you.
It's not religion.